You've seen the job that we're having with this screw. We've tried to get it out using a normal crosshead screwdriver and strip the head of the screw. Happens quite a lot, but Irwin have the answer. This is an amazing bit of kit. This is called Irwin Power Grip, and these power grips just slot over the head of the screw, and you can see there's a reverse flute in there, and they grip the screw as you untighten them. So I've already put one into my screwdriver. Simply place that over the head of the screw, push down, and you can feel the flute bite into the head of the screw, and now it's gripped it. That will simply undo the screw all of the way with very little effort, because you've gripped so hard on the head of the screw. And there we have it. Complete, job done. Irwin Power Grip for screws and small bolts. For the larger stuff, we have the Irwin Bolt Grip, which is a separate video. Go and have a look at that.